just got some gelato. We had some sushi for dinner. Green Street in Miami. Beautiful day out. That's what I'm wearing.
Wasting my video.
Welcome to my crib. Welcome to my crib.
Geez.
Please, after me.
You don't like to show off the toilet?
Huh? No toilet.
Okay.
No toilet, just a hole in the bathroom. Big hole.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, we got a yoga mat. Front.
Excellent. That's great. That's where he'll be sitting. I mean, sleeping.
And then that's my bed.
Sure enough.
Ooh, look how bright the room is. Yay.
Sorry for making you wait. Your name, where are you from?
My name is Han. I'm from Boston!
Han, alright. And who are you cruising with, Han?
My boyfriend.
Boyfriend. Ooh, alright. What is your boyfriend? Oh, he's holding the camera still. He's like... Don't move, dude. Alright. And how long have you guys been dating?
Almost 8 years.
Okay, dude, keep recording. Because we need to talk to you. So you've been dating for 8 years. Is that right, sir?
That's right.
In the hand that you're not using? Yeah, thumbs up. All right, good. So when? Right now? No. Hold on a second. Do you have a plan?
Yes.
Okay, he has a plan. He has a plan. That's all that matters, right? So it's all that matters. All right, that's good. By the way, we have a diamond sale tomorrow at the shop. Ready? Here we go. Cintura. 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 We're gonna speed it up. Here we go. Cintura, 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 cintura.
Open it. Please.
What? This?
Yeah. Start the morning with mimosa minus orange juice.
I'm hungry.
It's 10 o'clock. The board. The cruise has docked at the port. So we're officially
And Han says she wasn't gonna drink today, and look what she pulls out first thing in the morning.
No, I'm not gonna drink liquor today, I'm just gonna drink wine and water.
Here we are chilling on a hammock. It goes back and forth, back and forth. Yeah. We're in South Beach at the moment. We have not changed our clothes
since yesterday
because we're celebrating. We haven't slept in 35 hours. I think we've drank about 7 bottles of tequila. and about 3 bottles of Riesling.